channel Ranju's Chef Green. Today I am going to show you how to make banana cake, that is healthy banana cake without maida. I will replace it with whole wheat flour. Okay, and I will show you in very easy steps how to make it. So let's go to my kitchen and start making cake. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, subscribe and comment down below. Thank you very much.
Now take fully ripe 3 bananas and chop it. Let's start mashing the bananas with the fork or a hand blender. If you want to keep the chunks, mash it with fork. Start boiling 1 chopped apple with little bit of water and 1 tablespoon of honey until it's become soft. Now let's mash it properly. Now let's take 170 gram of whole wheat flour and sieve it. On there we will add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. And let's add 1/2 teaspoon of salt in it. Take 2 eggs and beat it with a whisker or a normal hand blender. Now we are done. Mix the mashed banana in the egg. Then add 25 to 30 ml of milk. Mixed it very gently. Add 1 teaspoon of vanilla. You can skip it if you don't like it and replace it with 1 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. Add 2 tablespoons of honey. If you want more sweet, add 1 more tablespoon of honey. Take 8 to 10 dates and make paste out of it and add the mashed apple and stir it gently. Now let's start mixing dry ingredients. Take 30 gram of oats, or you can replace it with almond powder 30 gram. Add 30 to 40 grams of dry fruits, or else you can add only walnuts. Now we are done mixing this dry ingredient well. Let's mix together dry and wet ingredient, pour it and mix it well. Pour the remaining ingredient and then stir it gently. Don't stir it too rough. Now you can add 1 tablespoon of melted butter or any vegetable oil. Apply oil or butter on this bread pan and sprinkle some flour, and then use a parchment paper or butter paper you call. Now let's pour the batter slowly. We have to remove air bubbles now. Tap it on the table. Now let's preheat the oven for 5 to 7 minutes at 170 to 180 degree. And if you are using kadhai, please put some salt inside the kadhai and then preheat for 7 to 10 minutes at medium flame. 7 minutes over. Now let's put the pan inside the oven on the third rack and bake it for 50 to 55 minutes at 170 to 180 degree. And if you are using kadhai, please use one stand inside the kadhai and then put the pan and cover it, bake it for 60 to 65 minutes on medium to low flame. Now the cake is done. It's looking very nice, soft. I have checked it with a toothpick that cake is not sticking at that toothpick when I inserted in the cake. So we will just cool it down for 3 hours or 4 hours so that it become, you know, very nice and tighten.
It's done. Okay, now the cake is done. Let's try it. It's delicious, it's sweet, and it is delicious than the market cake. I couldn't believe that this is made without sugar. It's so delicious.